Hallo Leute, willkommen zum NHL 19 Let's Play. Ich wollte nur mal schon mal ein kleines Spiel zeigen. Das ist die Vorsaison der Kölner Haie. Da sind die DL2-Teams und Oberliga-Teams, von denen ich in GTA erzählt habe. Ich mache ein Testspiel, das erste Testspiel, was die Haie hatten. Das war Kölner Haie zu Hause gegen Krefeld. Das spielen wir jetzt einfach mal. Es war am Sonntag, der 12. August. Also auch ein Sonntag. Ich mache jetzt mal 1 Einstellung. Ich habe nämlich mal ein Bewegung gespielt. Halbprofi ist. Ich sage jetzt mal, Halbprofi ist mir zu international. Halbprofi. Mach mal Pro. Gucken, könnt dann zur Not wieder runterschrauben, aber zur Not verliere ich das halt, ist auch nicht schlimm. Ja, 6 Minuten sollte reichen. Ich hoffe, ich will nur sagen, Lindau ist fast fertig. Ich habe jetzt 3 DL2 Vereine, 3 Oberliga Süd Vereine fast, also fast.
Good evening everyone, with Ray Ferraro downstairs and Eddie Olchek upstairs with me.
Hat sich eigentlich nichts geändert.
Tonight we feature two top German teams. Opening face off on the horizon, Eddie Olchek
will jetzt gegen Krefeld spielen.
Let's get his impression of this matchup.
This is a league that imports many North American players, so don't be surprised if we find some household
names. Ist das Bessler und Tor? Der Kölner, ja. Ist klar.
Two teams chomping at the bit. Let's get going. And play has begun.
Kuvilato. Immer zu Bad Nauheimer. Den haben sie von Bad Nauheimer letztes Jahr geholt. Kuvilato.
A shot. Terrific shot, but a great point blank save.
That great save was all positioning.
He cut that one off.
Schön gespielt. Auf geht's, Haie. Uvira. Ach, Kelle, schon wieder ein Fehlpass. Doch, da sind. Jawohl, sehr schön. Ich muss dazu sagen, ich spiele die NHL 94 Steuerung. Wir hören auch die alten Trios aus der letzten Saison, leider. Ich warte also auf Update, deswegen kommt jetzt auch keine DL oder DL2 oder eine Oberliga-Saison, weil ich halt noch auf Trigo-Update warte. Also, vielleicht kommt eine DL2-Saison, schon ziemlich bald. Und da fehlen aber mir noch gerade mal 3 Vereine, fertig. Von DL2, so wie genau aus der Oberliga Nord. Ich muss jetzt glaube ich nachher noch Oberliga Nordvereine machen. Ja, ich will halt für jeden. Ich sag jetzt mal, ich bin jetzt ET Bad Nauheim Fan. Und Kölner Haie Fan. Weil mein Opa kommt auf Köln. Und das fällt auch schon das 1:0 für Krefeld. Oh fuck. Erinnert mich da, wenn ich eine
Bügel aufmache.
Oberliga, weil. Oberliga Süd. Oh fuck, jetzt kriegen wir die Bude aufgerissen, Alter. Käufen, die manche Frankfurter Löwen-Spieler und die manche Bad Nauheimer. Oh. Oh, der startet gut durch, der startet gut durch. Und drüben ist jemand weggegangen, drüben. Na, nur der Pfosten. Ich habe ein bisschen Google da eigentlich hier bei der Kölner Haie.
Pass comes to him from the crease.
Gustav Fesslow, der Weißerhai im Tor der Kölner. Robin Palka, letzte Saison noch in Bad Nauheim gespielt, dann Zwickau Köln gegangen und jetzt hat er auch einen Vertrag bei den Löwen, also wegen Förderlizenz. Ich hoffe, ihr habt Spaß bei dem Let's Play. Einfach mal ein bisschen zugucken. He's got it in deep. Really good job. Sehr schön den Puck erobert. Has it picked up? The Penguins with a neutral zone possession along the wing. Got it right back. Brings it in for an attack. Fires. Blocked it away.
You know what, Doc? I'd like to see these teams play this way while they're playing instead of after the whistles. A little under 9 minutes still to play in this period. Two goals have been scored, both by one team. A point hammer shot. Pad blocked. Nice save. Tough to follow.
Headed right down the middle under the scoreboard. Breaks free. No! Ich wollte schon mal ein Gameplay liefern, wie das Spiel aussehen könnte. Aufkommen, Haie, Haie, Haie. Mach mal was. The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop. Pad flashed out to turn that aside. Nice. Oh, der Puck ist wieder raus. Really solid job done defensively. That takes some of the pressure off when you can use your stick like that.
Receives that pass. Kein Powerplay was. Pass across at the point. Pass to the blue line. They're getting all organized now. Great save. A dangerous pass from the goaltender, should have held on to that one, but he didn't get burned. A shot.
Tor! Da Robin Palka trifft für die Haie. Ich muss die Tormusik unbedingt ausmachen.
And they take that neutral zone face off. That's how you break up a play. Good position in the slot. That was a great play and goal.
That was a good challenge. Better stop.
Fires in front. Point blank save. Skates it into the zone. Good solid defensive play with the stick.
Tippels, Dominik.
He's got it. The Penguins have it along the side. That puck is tipped into the bench area. Everybody seems to be okay.
Gustav Fesslow, Tor der Haie.
And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. You win that and you don't have to chase. They chase you. Mishandled thanks to the roadblock. Puck loose. That puck left the zone, and so everybody will have to reset. Around the 20th minute of this period. Fires. Oh, what a save that was. He imposed his will. In the first period. Quick shot.
Jetzt Kolben trifft, Alter, Kotzbisch.
And on top of that, another great stop. Quickly off the stick. Off the mark.
As much as he wants to put everything into that shot, he's got to hit the net one.
What a tremendous hit!
Well, that one's gonna rattle you around. You get hit.
Komm, der Ausgleich vor der Halbzeit. Sehr schön. Schade.
The first period has come to an end. We started in a scoreless tie.
Aber sofort weiter. Sieht auch gut aus für die Haie. 2-1 Rückstand. Ist halt schwierig, in Rückstand in meiner Hand zu laufen.
Period 2 is underway. As that one measured at center. shoots. May not have been intentional, but he got it anyway.
Von Kanal. Wie gesagt, da wird jetzt erstmal schon NHL, GTA folgen. Dann WWE 2K19, wenn ich's hab. Schön gemacht. Oh. Da ist Wesslau da. Oberliga.
They won that face off, trying to generate something. The stick can break up a play.
Und jetzt kommt er schon. Und jetzt kommt er.
Watch out, a big hit. I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game. Terrific hit, slowing them down. That puck was obstructed by a screen. Let's it go. The shot blocked. Good chance here, but a terrific pad save. Nice job with the stick by Caron. Looking for options. Skates out with it. Score!
2-2. So schnell kann man aufgleichen. 2-2. Zwei für die Kölner
Haie. So far, four goals equally divided. Alexander Zoltan. That's a goaltender's best friend, a defenseman that can use a stick like that.
Der Kölner, der auch bei der Lizenz für Frankfurt auf dem Eis, und er war auch öfter von der DL2 wegen, glaube ich. Beim Let's Play. Ich kann ja gleich mal ein Testspiel machen, so. Freundschaftsspiel, EC Badauer gegen Bad Hölz oder so, wenn ihr das wollt. Schreibt einfach mal kurz in die Kommentare. Aber ich mach einfach, weil es wird direkt danach folgen. Ja. 7-3 ist das Ausgang des Spiels, ne?
Nice face-off work.
Oh, that is a great hit. I love that hit in the open ice. You really send a message with one of those.
Driving in from no man's land. Intercepted that one at an important place. Defensive Jim with the stick. Oh, what a hit. That slowed things down. Good work up front on that hit. Offside is called. And so a neutral zone faceoff.
Im zweiten Drittel steht 2-2. Gibt's hier vielleicht noch Overtime?
The Penguins control from the neutral zone. Right into the slot. Terrific save, terrific opportunity. Fantastic setup.
Oh, 3-2. Schöner Schlagschuss von Robin Pajka. Steht 3-2 für den KIC. Oh, Bullies gewinne ich so nett. Aber sehr schön. Tippelt. Gut gehalten. Hoffbiff. Oder? 4-7 für Krefeld, Entschuldigung. 4-7 für Krefeld ist das Ausgang. Ich hab grad nachgeguckt.
Puck grab, what's next? That one is pointed to him. Save! The Penguins are carrying it in their own zone. Cuts off the passing lane in the defensive zone. Score!
5-2 für Krefeld. Für Köln, Entschuldigung. Ach, pardon. Was los hat ihr heute?
Ben. What a control.
Webkey. Ich sag wieder keine Namen, weil ein Teilzeit der Beton so ausgesprochen, weil ich die Namen meistens halt aussprechen kann.
Pitching this one to Caron. It's on his tape. What a marvelous pass through the center of the ice. Up to the point. Wristed one. Stood his ground and.
Und jetzt der Konter. Jetzt der Konter. Jetzt der Konter. Jetzt der Konter.
Shooter shaking his head. Great save. Nice face-off win. Good place to shoot from. Score! He got the post with that one.
Schöner Schuss. Es wird 5:2. Sulzer. Uvira. Uvira hat's gemacht. Sebastian Uvira.
You can tell here, guys, as the puck deflects off the goaltender, he got just a little piece of it, not enough to stop.
Uvira. Sebastian Uvira. Sehr schöner Schuss.
Cologne's got a Weltklasse. Large lead in this game. Let's see if they can build on it, or whether they'll start to get conservative.
Oh, ich hab endlich meinen Bulli gewonnen.
Let's it go. He had a great chance, but he has just missed the net.
Wow, he got all of that. As we used to say, that's the hardest shot you can hear. Probably be better if he hit the net.
That puck hit him on the way to the net. Out in front. You could almost count that one, but no.
Krefeld's given up far too many chances tonight defensively. Their goalie's been great. And to top things off, they can't score at all.
Over 5 minutes to go here in the second. They've scored again. Depending on which book you read, 3 may be the most dangerous hockey lead. We'll find out. Fires! Got a piece of that one. And it's a pleasure to bring in the third voice on our crew. Rinkside, here's Ray Ferraro.
Moritz Müller.
What pinball feels like. Maybe I should ask this guy after the game. He's had a multitude of hits on every shift tonight.
Thanks, Ray. We'll be watching with interest as he plays. Solid win of the draw. Great glove save, and he keeps it. And decides to just cover it up and get the whistle.
2:5.
The Penguins with a face-off win. Makes that play deep. My, what a hit.
Oh man, that's gonna rattle your molars around. What a huge hit on the boards.
Gets in, looks over his options here. Oh, he saw the window open, but he didn't even touch the curtain.
Wow, Doc, he was in the spot and shot that
ball
off the
target.
I don't know how he missed from there.
Fires! Oh, great save there. Not much room to work, but he got a good shot away.
A timely save. That is true.
Score! Another step in the road back. They're down by
5:3.
The Penguins have worked this back to a two-goal deficit. Now we'll see if they can make it one before the
Krefeld
period. Period number two. And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. Crosses that line.
Assisted by number 86.
Taken behind by Karam. Score!
5:4.
One-goal game. Krefeld marched right back into this game. They're only behind by one, and we're late in the second period.
Scored by number 16.
Got that in the trapper. Now it's directed to Karam. Huge open ice hit.
I'm not so sure how he held onto his gloves or his stick after being on the receiving end of that spectacular open ice hit.
The lane was jammed, and it hit somebody. Rips one. Got his pad on that one. Cologne skating it back in their own zone. Into the last minute of the second period. Sideboard play forming. Stared him down and made the save.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
Somebody straight across. Oh, he'll pay for that. And so a stalemate is broken. He needed a partner and now he's got one.
He might have two on his side.
Hat er überhaupt einmal zugeschlagen? Nein, 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 nein. Cologne, Cologne. Scheiße. Ein Spaß. Ich bin ein absoluter Löwenhasser. Löwen Frankfurt geht gar nicht, Alter. Genau wie die Cutler Huskies. Ich will auch das dazu sagen, bei der DL sind zwei Saison. Ich bin zwar Bad Nauheim, weil ich Bad Nauheim Fan bin, aber ich bin nicht so der rote rote Brille, ich bin kritisch. Ich bin richtig kritisch. Wenn die Scheiße spielen, spielen Bescheid. Wenn die gut spielen, spielen die gut. Eating popcorn and hot dogs and awaiting the third period as we do. Third period of the game, it's a close one with lots of goals scored. And maybe score! Das ist jetzt halt wahr. Es steht 5-5. Köln kämpfen und siegen. Auf geht's, Heil, kämpfen und siegen. A face-off win, let's see what develops.
Equal to the challenge, nice stop. Right to the point. Didn't drag it very well there, loose puck. Doesn't get the shot off. The Penguins shifting gears back in their own end. Got it in his own end. Using the point.
Shoot.
Didn't miss by much.
From that position on the ice, he's got to hit the net. Make the goalie make a save.
Wisslow.
With no time whatsoever, he turned it aside. Heading down low.
Leute, wenn ihr die Spannung vermisst habt, hier ist sie. Alter.
The puck heads to neutral zone. And look, it's just
jetzt aber kommt. Kommt, Haie.
Steps across that line. Save there. That's a good solid poke check. The Penguins skated up on the side. Moves it to the corner. Wonderful save. He was hovering right over him.
That is a great display of goaltending there, Doc.
Passing one off now to Caron. Good job defensively done there. That takes some pressure off with that defensive play.
Oh, I like that one. That's a clean hit.
Tremendous job done defensively there with a poke check. A superb hit. A great hockey play there. The Penguins are at the wing in neutral ice.
Die Pinguine sind stark.
No luck.
Oh, that puck slowed up. It just missed the side of the net.
Puts one on. Missed the net.
Just missed the target on that shot.
He throws it there. That's a great save. Went to the backhand. Cologne's controlling play through the neutral zone. Important interception there. Chip to Miller. A slot wrister and a save. Shot, big pad save. Steps in from the neutral zone. Taken away. The Penguins continue to probe up the wing. Brings a shot. Score!
Das kann sein, sein gerade. Ich bin jetzt erstmal kurz mal auf der Reihe bauen. Hannibal Weizmann im Tor. Ah, oh, Mann. Leute. Krefeld führt und nicht wahr.
Substitution made.
Cologne's almost out of options here, so they pull the goaltender, hoping for a little jump start.
Spielt Hannibal im Tor.
And he looks ahead from the right wing. Outstanding body contact.
Das ist gut durch.
And snap to Potter. Missed the net. You can go a couple of weeks before you get a chance like that. Right in the middle of the ice. Time to shoot.
Noch 9 Minuten. He doesn't even get it on the net.
This is an easy game to comment on because it's
been
nothing
but goals scored. Noch 9 Minuten. Auf der zu schieben.
Ey. The goaltenders have had a difficult night defensively. They haven't had much help either as both teams are filling the net. From the outside. Wonderful stop. Cologne skating from the neutral zone. Loose puck, solid defensive play there. Breaks away. He takes that point pass. Shoots one. Save. Cologne's on the move up the boards. Let's a shot go. May not have intended it, but it hit him.
Even though he's really banged up, he's going to try and suck this up and finish the shift.
Two guys together with force. Big force.
Better get your head up. That's a solid hit that he had to take there.
Puck fired down. Decision made. Defenders first. Isaac. They won that draw. Shoots one. Got that. Tremendous scoring chance.
So. Der letzte Aufbruchsfeld.
Fires and he missed it.
I don't see too many guys getting away of blocking that shot. That thing had some heat on it.
That's the way to make them pay.
Schöner Verlier mit einem Tor.
Dawn, they've got a 2-on-1 here. Score!
So, jetzt ist es Zeit. Leute, jetzt wird's Zeit.
Just a hair under 4 minutes remaining here in the period. They've been able to add to their total. Their lead now is 2. What a ripper! Not on the net. That one's right on his stick from the right side. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. Shoots. He caught a piece of that one.
Da geht was.
Enormous hit. He's crushed.
Oh, Alter, da geht jetzt was.
It's an aggressive play trying to spark their team as they need a goal to get
themselves close. Nein. Can start the
attack. Big, big hit. Shoots. Terrific save with no reaction time whatsoever. Enormous defensive face-off win. Lightning-like reflexes there.
Jetzt vom Eis. Jetzt will vom Eis.
Great glove save. Down to rinkside we go yet again. Ray, what do you know?
As we look back at his head, we see that the puck's not been on his stick very much. But when it gets there, it's delivered quickly.
He has been spectacular, Ray. With a shot. Great save. And decides to just hold on and get a stop.
Das Kölner Eiltor ist leer.
One last risky attempt to get back in this game. You pull the goalie, put an extra man out, and you should win the faceoff, or you're in trouble. Nice stand-up poke check there. We are in the last minute. Attack zone possession here. Score!
Was macht ihr denn? So blöd vom Eishockey spielen, ey.
They've got the draw. The Penguins skate along the perimeter in the neutral zone. Oh, the pass just didn't work. Just a backhand. Just wide of the post.
Aber die erste Saison wieder, aber halt die erste.
He outskated him to beat the icing call. The Penguins have it at center ice. In the slot.
Und schon wieder auf dem Privilado.
So, jetzt.
Krefeld gewinnt. Okay, dann würde ich sagen, ich möchte fürs Zusehen. Liebe Leute, danke fürs Zusehen bei NHL 19. Es war nur so ein kleiner Einblick, bis die Oberliga und DL2 fertig ist und dann kommen die Saison. Es wird auch eine DL-Saison geben, ich warte halt nur noch aufs Trikot-Update. Also wir sehen uns im nächsten Spiel wieder. Ciao.